The actress featured in a 2007 Marilyn Manson music video now says the clip features scenes of the star raping her on camera. Warning, graphic. Thousands are petitioning for a Marilyn Manson music video to be stripped from YouTube after actress Evan Rachel Wood claimed he raped her during filming. The Westworld actress, now 34, starred in the 2007 video for Heart-Shaped Glasses alongside Manson, in which the pair are seen simulating sex. But in her shocking new tell-all documentary Phoenix Rising, which streams on Binge, Wood claims the heavy metal singer penetrated her against her will. "We had discussed a simulated sex scene, but once the cameras were rolling, he started penetrating me for real. I had never agreed to that," Wood said. Evan Rachel Wood in Marilyn Manson's Heart-Shaped Glasses video. The video has been on YouTube since 2007. "I'm a professional actress. I have been doing this my whole life. I'd never been on a set that unprofessional in my life up until this day. It was complete chaos, and I did not feel safe. No one was looking after me. I felt disgusting and like I had done something shameful, and I could tell that the crew was very uncomfortable and nobody knew what to do. I was coerced into a commercial sex act under false pretenses. That's when the first crime was committed against me, and I was essentially raped on camera." Evan Rachel Wood and Marilyn Manson in the video. Just 2 days after the doco dropped, a change.org petition has been signed by thousands of people demanding the confronting video be taken down. Heart-Shaped Glasses is a video that is still on YouTube, has over 32 million views, and shows Marilyn Manson raping Evan Rachel Wood by penetration, the petition reads. While she might not be able to charge him as the statute of limitations passed, this video should not be on the internet. Marilyn Manson and Evan Rachel Wood dated for 4 years, with the actress claiming she was tortured by the musician. Picture, Scott Wintrow in North America, AFP. Wood started her relationship with Manson in 2006, when she was 18 and he was 37. The couple dated for 4 years, with Wood bringing to light allegations of sexual and emotional abuse years later, though it was only last year that she named Manson as her alleged abuser. Manson has denied all allegations against him. "He started grooming me when I was a teenager and horrifically abused me for years," Wood wrote on Instagram in February last year. "I was brainwashed and manipulated into submission. I am done living in fear of retaliation, slander, or blackmail. I am here to expose this dangerous man and call out the many industries that have enabled him before he ruins any more lives. I stand with the many victims who will no longer be silent." After finding out that the statute of limitations for her case had expired, Wood and artist Ilma Gore lobbied to get those time frames increased via a new bill called the Phoenix Act in 2019. The act was passed in January 2020, with the statute of limitations extended from 3 to 5 years. Wood had been pushing for 10 years.